two decades of hard rock dominance.
Hear what happens when Shinedown bring their colossal live performance to a tiny stage in Asheville, North Carolina.
Captured live at the Orange Peel.
It's about to get heavy.
Celebrating their album Planet Zero.
Welcome to Sirius XM Small Stage Series Concert with Shinedown.
the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes.
Everyone can tell that you're poisoning the well, but there are no mistakes except what you create. You need to know your place, 'cause it's about to get heavy. Such a drag, and everyone can tell that you wasn't in the well. But there are no mistakes except what you create. You need to know your place, 'cause it's about to get heavy.
Nashville, if you don't mind, both hands in the sky like so. Left hand, right hand. Put them together just like me. Mr. Kirch, floor is yours. We'll be right back. show.
The only way of leaving is more. You feel me now, you feel me now, 'cause I'm breaking down your door. I'm speaking under my breath, 'cause I hear you push, the rougher I'll get, 'cause I'm not shaking when the earth stops quaking. My own foundation with no hesitation, and the cold eyes will see it. Double vision from the blood we shed.
See, this is the kind of show where we get to get right up against each other. Everybody in the back of the house, we doing good tonight? Everybody in the middle? Everybody in the front? So if you can believe this, next year, in 2023, will be the 20-year anniversary of our debut album, Leave a Whisper. So tonight, what we thought we could do, we'll do some old school, we'll do some new school. What do you say? You wanna go back to the beginning, like right around 2003? Now I gotta ask, did you bring your singing voice with you tonight? I don't know. This on? Everybody in the back, I want to make sure you heard me. There's about 600 people in here tonight. And we all know what you had to do to come to this specific show, because this isn't for everybody. So I'm going to ask you again. We'll count that first one as a warm-up. Asheville, did you bring your singing voice with you tonight? There you go. All right. See if you can spot this one.
Send away for a priceless gift. One night sat off, one night on the list. Send away for a perfect world. One night simply so absurd. In these times of doing what you're told, you keep these feelings no one knows. To the arms of it's swallowed by pain as he slowly fell apart. And I'm staring down the barrel of a 45. I'm swimming through the ashes of another life. No real reason to accept the way things have changed. Staring down the barrel. Send a message to the unborn child.
keep your eyes open for a while. Cause when I'm back, high up on the shelf, left for you, no one else. There's a piece of a puzzle known as life, wrapped in guilt,
you know it,
and sealed on tight.
Your turn. Let's go! Let's go! In 2018, there was an album released. The name of the album is titled Attention, Attention. You know that record? It's a unique record. It's a journey. It's about a lot of journeys. But it's also about the human condition. But the interesting thing is this next song we'll play for you. This was our North Star when we were writing that album. Once we found this song, it gave us a direction. It gave us a purpose. It gave us a roadmap. But it was written by a very unique individual. In all honesty, one of the bravest people I know, who, by the way, just happens to be the engineer, the mixer, and the producer of Attention, Attention. And his name is Eric Bass, and he's right there. Everybody say hello. Our friend over here wanted all of you to know something tonight. Our existence as human beings is not promised. Tomorrow and down the line. We can't change what happened yesterday, but we can focus on the now, and we can focus on the tomorrow. But if you yourself arrived at this show this evening with questions in your own life, because don't get me wrong, the world can be a beautiful place with many opportunities. It can also be extremely difficult at times to navigate. So we want you to know something. It's okay. It's okay. Some of you here this evening have heard me talk about this before, but I see a lot of new faces. But it's important. From this day forward, when you leave this venue tonight, if you've been second-guessing yourself or questioning yourself and what you truly want for your own life, this is what we want you to know. Don't worry about a plan B. Whatever your A plan is, we want you to do that. It doesn't matter how long it takes you to get there, just get there. Don't be worried. Don't be concerned about failure. And don't be afraid to fail. It's okay. You're gonna need to fail. That's what teaches you what to do. But your foundation of your life and your legacy is not gonna be built by your failure. Your existence and your life and your legacy will be built by the foundation that you refuse to give up. So what do you say, Asheville? Let's get up.
I believe you can Yeah, I don't know why I never talk about it. I guess that's probably part of the problem. Yeah, sometimes you're wrong, sometimes you're right. I'm just gonna keep moving. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep moving. Today, tomorrow, next.
Get up, get up, get a move on. Get up, get up, what's taking so long? Get up, get up, get a move on. Stop stalling, stop calling out. Get up, get up, get a move on. Get up, get up, in the clear room. Cause I believe you can be whatever. And I agree, you can do it much better.
Beautiful faces.
in the palm of those very manly hands. Now, you don't want to let Sanjay down now, do you? I don't know. You don't want to let Sanjay down now, do you? Let's find out. I count to three. I say jump. That's where you take over. Ladies and gentlemen, take a deep breath. Let's get it on.
Spat. That's why they drop from the top. So why are you feeling down there? Cause it's a cold, cruel, harsh reality. Caught, stuck here with your enemies.
Who do you think you are? Tearing our song apart.
Better just bring your coat. Cause everyone already knows it's 21. You better run. You got the world on your sleeves. You're taking all that you please. You want more. But you'll get nothing from me. You're like the burden we bear. You're all the hate that we share. You want more. You'll get nothing from me. But enemies in the back, let's go. Enemy.
It's not a something that you just couldn't stop. You're done the ones that you loved into the angriest mob. And the one that wishes that you pay for it. And there's no way you're getting out.
Who do you think you are? Tearing us all apart.
Better you think you come. Cause everyone already knows it's 2001. Yeah, so you better run.
You got the world on its knees. You're taking all that you please. You want more. But you'll get nothing from me. You're like the bird we bear. You're all the hate that we share. You want more. You'll get nothing from me. But enemies.
You better run.
You got the world on your sneeze. You're taking all that you please. You want more. But you'll get nothing from me. You're like the bird we bear. You're all the hate that we share. You want more. You'll get nothing from me. But enemies. Enemies. You'll get nothing from me. But enemies. Enemies. You'll get nothing from me. But enemies.
How we living? We still having a good time? On a Thursday night? I gotta say, this has gotta be the most amazing front row I've seen in a while. Once again, we know you could have done anything you wanted to tonight. You chose to be here with us. We are eternally grateful. Thank you so much once again for showing up tonight. So if you can believe this, this next song we're gonna play for you is our 19th number one song at rock radio in North America. I say this to you,
Because if you know anything about us, you know that we only have one boss. It just happens to be everybody in the audience. But we have a lot of family here tonight. A lot of amazing people from our management at Indigood Entertainment, McGaffey Promotion, everyone under the Warner Music Group, especially all of Atlantic Records and Elektra Records are here tonight celebrating with us. And hands down, Sirius XM, that have been with us for 20 years from day one. Are you familiar with an album with the title Planet Zero? You know that one? This was one of the last songs we wrote for the album. It was a gift at the last minute. This song is dedicated to a lot of different elements. For your friends, for your family, for your dog, for your cat, for your goldfish, for the coffee shop that you go to every morning before you go to school, or you go to work. That one thing in your life that you have some kind of peace of mind, some kind of solace that gets you to tomorrow. Doesn't matter what it is. It's just those elements in your life that always make sure that you see the daylight. So I tell you what, we're gonna have a moment in here tonight. When you walked in the building, you probably didn't know that you had magic in the palm of your hands. Let us show you what I'm talking about. Hey, Carter! Let's take it down. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would please, every single lighter you got, take it out and light it up. Every cell phone you have with you, if you don't mind, take it out, turn it on, let's see it shine. All of Asheville, if you would do us the honor of showing us what the stars look like tonight, we would be much obliged. All you gotta do is leave these stars up the whole time, just for the next song. Just follow us. It's time to go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go find the daylight.
I was diagnosed with a fear of getting too close. Had to tell the ones I love I was on the ropes. I'm not the only one whose life's been pulled apart, spending 1 year and 3 months in the dark. So here we are, all dressed to kill. Where should we go? Into the wild again to face the great unknown. And have the midnight conversations you and I postpone. You say my life, not once but twice. You keep me free from falling. You say my life, make it all right. When I don't feel like talking, you make sure I always see the daylight. Oh, oh, oh. It's amazing what the hard times can reveal. Like who shows up, who walks away, and who's for real. So paint me on, I'll take the wheel, and we can both outrun the past. We will always live forever if we don't look back. You saved my life, not once but twice. You keep me free from falling. You saved my life, make it all right. When I don't feel like talking, you make sure I always see the daylight.
You saved my life. Not once but twice. You keep me free from falling. You saved my life. Make it all right. When I don't feel like talking, you make sure I always see the daylight.
What do you say? You like that one?
If it was easy, you'd shatter everything. And I'm a mountain, but it's probably 'cause it's your world section.
A saucy intermission, played by Mr. Eric Bass.
Madness, as you know, is like gravity. All it takes is a little push.
Because men do not fear swords, they fear monsters.
Well, now we're up to the number one song in the land, and our look back at four amazing decades, counting them down. The countdown began on the 4th of July, 1970. Over the years, musical trends have come and gone, from disco to new wave, from punk to hip-hop, from bubblegum to rock. We've been there, counting them down. It's been a great 39 years, and it's really been an honor for me. But we're not finished yet, And we've got one more song to go. The number one song in the USA for a third week is Second Chance by Shinedown.
My eyes are open wide, by the way, I made it through the day. And I watch the world outside, by the way, I'm leaving out today. I just saw Haley's comic, she waved, said, why you always running?
I am the shadow
and the smoke in your eyes.
I am the ghost
that hides in the night.
The story is done.
Hey, E, do me a favor. Say something inspiring.
And here I thought he was thinking, oh, shit, when I walked up here. Because usually I say something that gets us in trouble. But tonight I'm not going to do that. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a boy that grew up in South Carolina. Now, I'm not going to boo North Carolina.
Yeah.
We Carolinas got to stick together. I grew up in Charleston, South Carolina, just down the road, about 3.5 hours. Still live there, John's Island. You can try to find me if you want. Usually I'm...
I'll tell you where he lives later.
Usually I'm on a dock somewhere with a beer. I came up playing in this place in bands that I wasn't blessed enough to do what we're doing now. And it meant a lot to me when I found out we were going to be here tonight. Playing at the Orange Peel was always a big fucking deal. And it still is. Thank you all for coming out tonight and supporting us, supporting SiriusXM. I'll tell you what, it's really nice to see this room full, though.
Very true.
Zach, say something more inspiring than what I just said.
The last time we played here was over 13 years ago. And it's weird. It's like you go on and you do all these other things, but we walked in here today. Me and Eric kind of had the same look. We're like, man, we remember this when this place was like a stadium. It felt like a stadium. So coming back in here 13 years later, it still feels like that to us because you showed up. So thank you very much. This is one of the most famous music venues in our country. So we want to thank them for having us. We want to thank SiriusXM. We want to thank American Express. We want to thank Shop Small. Thank you guys very much for supporting this. Thank you very much for all these years of supporting us. Listen, hey, I know it's been a long, long time since we've come back and put on a big show in Asheville, but I promise you we will not wait so long next time. Thank you guys very much. You have been excellent. Excellent, excellent people to be in a room with, and we really appreciate it.
You still got your singing voice? I think they got it. Jesse's girl. 1, 2, 3.
I'm holding the mic away because I don't know the words. That was it, guys. That was the best song we're going to play tonight, right there.
All right, good night. We got two left. Oh, shoot. I forgot about that. You got it? What do you say? A couple more? Five more? Okay. 10 more. Are you going to help us sing? Maestro.
Sunny days, I read.
and you'll find love. And don't forget that there is someone. It's all you.
Last chorus. Listen up. I'm gonna turn the mic over to you in a second. All right? Seriously. Pay attention. There's about 600 of you in this building. Now, we've played in front of 5 people before, and we've played in front of 500,000 people before. But this is your night. This is your show, and it belongs to you. So when I turn the mic over to you, I want you to show us how it's done, Asheville. I want you to sing it so loud that everybody outside these walls knows exactly where we are tonight, and that all of Asheville, that we send our love. Deal?
Oh, don't you worry, 'cause you'll find yourself. Follow your heart,
yeah.
And nothing. And you can do this, oh baby, if you try. It's all that we want from all of North Carolina. It's just to be satisfied. Whole place can be a
make sure you do it for your daughters too, all right?
If you care.
Asheville, that's all you. That's all you. What do you say? One more? One more? One more for the road. pleasure. Thank you all very much for showing up. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would please, all hands in the Skylock Show. Ladies and gentlemen, make a fist. Raise them up. Outcast, always under attack, always coming in last, bringing up the past. No one owes you anything, I think. You need a shotgun blast, a kick in the ass, so paranoid. Wrote the book on pain. Somehow we're still here to explain. At the darkest hour never comes in the night. You can sleep with a gun. When you're gonna wake up? When you're gonna wake up? We love you. Good night. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. North Carolina, we love you very much. Thank you all for being here tonight. Once again, thank you very much to SiriusXM. Thank you to the Orange Pill. Thank you to American Express. And above all, Astro, thank you. Everyone here tonight, be good. Be Be good to each other. May God bless you all. It's never goodbye. It's just till next time. Asheville, did we have a good time? Asheville, did we have a good time? Asheville, did we have a great time? Barry, lock it down.
You just heard an exclusive SiriusXM.